I do want to bring up the fact that you were the one that brought up the word super predator about young black youth. And that's a term that I think was a, it's been horribly met, as you know. I think you've apologized for it. But I think it was a terrible thing to say. And when it comes to stop and frisk, you know, you're talking about taking guns away. Well, I'm talking about taking guns away from gangs and people that use them. And I don't think, I really don't think you disagree with me on this, if you want to know the truth. I think maybe there's a political reason why you can't say it, but I really don't believe in New York City, stop and frisk, we had 2,200 murders, and stop and frisk brought it down to 500 murders.
Held his own against students who had a far better formal education than he.
I'm saying you're talking about me about some draft, and all of you white boys are breaking your neck to get to Switzerland and Canada and London. I'm not going to help nobody get something my Negroes don't have. If I'm going to die, I'll die now right here fighting you. If I'm going to die, you my enemy. My enemies are white people. You my opposer when I want freedom. You my opposer when I want justice. You my opposer when I want equality. You won't even stand up for me in America for my religious beliefs, and you want me to go somewhere and fight, but you won't even stand up for me here at home.
But when the time comes, when the Most High puts the Spirit on Israel here in America to rise up, it's going to be a bloodbath in this country. And a bunch of people are going to be killed, you know. And all you unrighteous police officers and all you unrighteous judges, you guys and gals are gonna meet your maker at the hands of Jacob, you know. You can't keep killing people dead in the street who didn't do anything, you know, and not expect to be paid back for it.